Of everything. Let's take a minute and relax with the Chotto Whiskey Stones. Now these are pretty darn nice. They come packed in a nice little wooden storage case. It smells like nice fresh pine. There's a little historical guide. Going to tell you about their whiskey stones. And the whiskey stones. These are made from soapstone. See, it has a soft, soapy feel on it. Soapstone is also known as steatite, and it is a soft rock. It's relatively soft because of its high talc content, talc having a definitional value of 1 on the Mohs hardness scale. Softer grades may feel soapy, and that's why it's called soapstone. This has been used for thousands of years since the beginning of time, I guess, for carving. And because of the magnesium content in it, this has an excellent thermal qualities. So it's used in a variety of wood-burning cook stoves, masonry wood burners, because it will absorb and evenly distribute the heat. Well, that pretty quickly absorbed the heat from my finger. It doesn't feel quite so frosty cold now. Very interesting. Soapstone is often used as an insulator for housing and electrical components. Due to its durability and electrical characteristics, and because it can be pressed into complex shapes before firing, soapstone undergoes transitional formations. I guess it means they grind it up, press it into a mold, and heat it up to 1,000 to 1,200 degrees centigrade. The instatite and cristobalite. That process increases the hardness to 5.5 to 6.5 mode. Well, it has. That has just absorbed heat. Very good. Let's see how that works on wood. We'll just take a little bit and relax a moment. Easy. Soapstones in there. And I can feel the glass becoming cold. It's absorbing that heat very fast. And of course, it will not transfer any flavor. And of course, in the process, it will not water down my or adulterate, and very nice. Soapstones. Get a little bit and be good to yourself. Relax a little bit. Have a little bit of comfort in you. Very good. Whiskey Stones from Chotto. Get some, I did, and I am just darn happy about that. Those are really nice conversational pieces on top of that.